American ABC 7. This is Eyewitness News.
Now at 6 o'clock, breaking news of a story we're also invested in. The two people arrested in the road rage shooting death of 6-year-old Aiden Rios.
It was crazy. I didn't know what was this man doing, and he showed me the gun and everything.
Let's talk about the scare of a lifetime, Gary. An exclusive interview with this is his grandmother being face-to-face with a gunman just about weeks. Plus, cloudy and blue today, but don't get used to it. Here's a look at Santa Monica when things really start warming up.
No, no, we have just clouds and maybe a little bit of drizzle out there in some of our mountain areas, but otherwise, I mean, that's it for today. We have cloud covers that's probably going to stay quite stubborn through the afternoon, and I would probably say not until about 3-4 do we get back to sun.